Let's now check on the weather with PAGASA forecaster Raymond Ordinario. Raymond, go ahead.
Yes, Miss, good afternoon. This is our forecast for the next 24 hours. As of now, we are monitoring a low pressure area, and as of 3 p.m., it was estimated around 280 kilometers west of Iba, Zambales. That said, low pressure areas still have a slim chance of development into another tropical depression. Meanwhile, the tail end of the frontal system is still affecting the eastern section of northern Luzon. Because of this, the Cagayan Valley and Cordilleras, we're going to experience a cloudy skies with scattered rain showers and thunderstorms, while here in Metro Manila and the rest of the country, we're going to have a generally fair weather condition aside from some isolated rain showers or thunderstorms. Here in Metro Manila, the temperature will range at around 25 to 31 degrees Celsius, and in Baguio City, it's around 15 to 23 degrees Celsius. Denise, we don't have any gale warning raised in any seabirds of our country, which means that our fisher folks and those who have small sea craft can freely venture out of the sea because we're just expecting a moderate sea condition. And in the next 3 days, we're not going to expect any tropical cyclone that might enter or develop our area of responsibility. Here in Metro Manila, the sun just set at 5:50 p.m. and it will rise again tomorrow at 6:25 in the morning. And that's the latest from the PAGASA Weather Forecasting Center, Raymond Ordinario reporting.